What is up, YouTube? Hey, man. Say, man. Look at here. It's your boy, Superfly Kicks. Hey, I'm back in here with another What Early Reviewing. Yes, sir. You see it. That cement top box with that red Jumpman on top. Yes, it is an early review. These come out on February the 17th. This up and coming Saturday. It's the Jordan 4 Reimagined. Hey, I got every size. I got grade schools, little kids, and toddlers. We're going to go through all of them. I also got a pair of the OG pairs that we can compare and whatnot. So, yeah, man. If you're new to my channel, shoot, you may want to subscribe. Hey, hang around for what I'm putting down because, man, I'm telling you, none but the latest and the greatest when I come to this table. Hey, Fly Gang, what y'all on today, man? Y'all rocking with your boy, the Flyway? Smash that like button off the rip. And look, man, you see it. That cement box, man. Red Jumpman on top with the flight. It's a lift top box, so it's black all around the bottom, like a matte black. You got that Nike Air on this side. All the way matte black. There you go. Size and chart right there. Size 10 in men, 11 and a half in women. Air Jordan 4 Retros, baby. Reimagine. Yes, sir. Size 10. My size. You already know how I'm coming, man. I had to get these, man, because, hey, I don't have a pair of the OGs. Not in my size, anyway. I don't. So, hey. But anyway, let's get into this box, man. Come on, let's open it up and see what's going on. You got this nice red top box. Fly. Super fly. Hey, you got this nice cement paper. But let's see what's popping on the inside, man. And, woo! Smells like butter, baby. Yes, sir. Look at the Jordan 4 Reimagined here in the flesh. Man, and I'm telling you, these are really, really nice in hand. My first time seeing them, y'all. My first time seeing them. And man, they are really, really dope. Let me get the other shoe out before we get all the way into it. We didn't get a little red card or nothing this time. No OG cards or nothing. Nope. Okay. Straight from the sneakers app, man. They did a shock drop and your boy was able to hit on a few pair so we could come through and give y'all a review on all of them, man. And man, I must say, the leather on this is so nice. So freaking nice. Really, really nice. Man, and the cut is nothing like the OGs, but it just looks a whole lot more cleaner. I mean, you got your new technology and whatnot, because it's all padded on the inside and whatnot. And you can just see the leather. It's so nice. It's fair. It's, you know, you see the stringy parts coming around the edges. These are nice, man. These are nice. These are great to have again. You know what I'm saying? In the reimagined style. I've done the new bucks. I've been through that era already. I lived through that era. So to have something new and different, that's cool with me. I don't have to have the OGs. I like these, like for real. They are luxury, luxury, fine cut, fine made, just dope, dope, dope. Look at the bottom, man. The bottom is so freaking clean, just like the OGs. Round to the outside, same deal, man. You got the nice matte black wings, man. And my pair is not that shiny looking. They kind of got a matte look to them instead of that gloss. They are just dope, bro. Like, on everything, they are really, really nice in hand. Hopefully, y'all hit on y'all pairs and y'all got y'all's already early. Those who hit on the sneakers app, let me know in the comment section if you did, man. Let me know if you're going for them. Have you put in all your raffles at all the different websites? Seen a lot of people standing out at DSG for them and whatnot, and man, it's just crazy. People are really hyped over these, and good reason, man. I'm holding them in hand. You got a good reason to be hyped about these. I can't wait to put them on foot. Come on, let me show you an on foot right now. Let's go.
What you in the mood for?
there you have it, bro. On foot, fly. You know what I'm saying? You got gonna pop out for sure, for sure. These are super, super nice, man. On foot and everything, man. Like I said, congratulations to everybody who got them a pair early, man. And, man, good luck to everybody who's trying to get them a pair and whatnot. Y'all know I'm going to have affiliate links in the description where you can get them and everything. And, hey, yeah, let me grab the grade school pair and let you look at those, because those are the next best thing for our ladies and whatnot. And it comes in the nice box, too. Same nice box, you know what I'm saying, with the matte black finish around the bottom. There's your size and chart and whatnot. Really, really nice. Red top box. That same tissue paper. Man. Woo. Super, super nice. There's that Nike tag. My Nike tag is tucked on that shoe. But look at those, man. That grade school, it looks like it shines a little bit more for some reason. Got a little more gloss on it. More of a glossy look, maybe. Or maybe I'm just tripping. But that adult pair is not shining that hard on. But that grade school, nice, man. Nice. Super nice. Let me get the other one out. And they didn't have step on these, neither, ladies. And little feet gang. They did not have step on these at all. They are really, really dope. Like, the leather on them, same, superb, fine leather. Clean as I don't know what. No joke. All the way fly, just super, super, super clean. Nice shoe in hand, matte black wings on it too on the side. Man, same deal. The bottom, always got a Jumpman on the bottom instead of the Nike with the swoosh, which is a little different. That's dope still though. Nice, nice shoe. Hey, look, I actually got an OG pair sitting right here. This is an actual 4Y grade school too, and hey, there they are, side by side. Look at them, man. Look at them. They are cut totally different. If you just take a good look, this has just got skinnier, not so bold cuts on it versus this one, man. You can just see the cuts on it. Look at them pound. Look at the upper around the toe. Look at the how wide that heel is compared to this one, man. They're just cut different. Like, for real, they are cut super different. But, man, both nice shoes. But this newer one, I'm talking about the padding. You can just feel the extra cushioning on the inside and everything, man. This is just like a basic, like, leather shoe with no, like, even around the collar. It's just thicker on the Reimagine and padded, more padded. More padded all the way around, man, and just more bold, detailed cuts on it. Like, look at the back. Look at the back. That's the OG right there. Just look how bold this one is, the Reimagine, and how much more it just stands out looking at it, man. That new cut, it's like on the SB Jordan 4 cuts and the newer cuts on the military 4s and whatnot. Just super, super clean, man. This one, 4Y's got the same bottoms, though. Same bottoms. Probably got some more cushion in these, though, than the other ones. But dope shoe, bro. Dope shoe. I'm impressed. I'm really, really impressed with this new Reimagined style, man. They are dope. They are dope. Like, I'm excited. I like them, like them. Trying to get the family a full size run, because, you know, we got a new little baby, and we had to get our baby some a pair too. Ooh, look at the little cute baby pairs too, man. Yeah. And hey, they ain't bad neither. They don't have the flappy wings on it just for, you know, security purposes. You know, kids like to tear stuff up. That back is all leather, no plastic tab. That's leather right there, buddy. Yes, sir. Is it? It feels leather. It feels like a stiff leather. It may be plastic. I ain't sure. No, that's leather, bro. That is leather. Nice for the little babies. If you're trying to get the family a full size run, nice little shoe. No air bubble on these. Not like the grade school and the adults, but cute. Super cute. Super cute. Both pair. We had to get baby girl a pair. Trying to get a pair for the whole family. Hey, we might take some family pictures. You never know. I don't know. But there you go. In hand, both pair, man. Dope, dope, dope shoe. nice for the little babies too. And I got one more pair, and they just all the smaller sizes come in just the matte black gold boxes. Hey, there's that, you know, your regular degular old box. Normally your mids come in and whatnot. There's the size and chart. Same deal, just some plain white tissue paper. Hey, another fine pair. No plastic wings on the little kids. On the little kids, not the big kids. This is the little kids. It's a 3Y. See, no plastic wings hanging off. Just for security purposes. Back tab is all leather too. Leather with the Nike, with the swoosh. Doesn't have the air written up under there, but that's all embossed in there. Leather. Yes, leather. And the leather on these, not as nice as the adults or the grade school big kids ones, but leather is decent, not bad at all. Like decent. You're gonna get you a nice solid shoe when you get these for your little ones. Like for real. Let me grab the other one, make sure it looks good too. But I think they're all the way fly for the whole family, y'all. For the whole family. Same little Jumpman on the bottom. They're nice. You can't go wrong with these fours, man. They are nice. I don't know why. It seemed like the little kids still would have the plastic wings on these. Just, I don't know. But they're leather and they're stitched down. They don't come up. You know what I'm saying? Your regular big kids, the wings come, you know, they're not, they come up and whatnot. No hangy tag or nothing. But dope. Yeah, man. Got you a whole family size run, man. Everybody in the house can get fresh. I'm telling you, that's what we trying to do over here. We trying to get fly. You know what I'm saying? The whole house. We trying to get fly for sure. Hopefully you and your family trying to do the same, man. And I'm just trying to put you up on some game, let you see how nice they are in hand. Hopefully everybody has good luck this Saturday, February the 17th, man. Get your raffles in. Get them in. Get you a pair of these. I'm telling you, they are dope. And there's so many out on the market. Shouldn't be a hard thing to do, for real. So, man, y'all try y'all best. Get you a pair. And if you can't wait, shoot, you know, check my links to StockX. Get you a pair at the going rate. And, hey, if you're new to the channel, man, go ahead. Hit that subscribe button. We love to have you over here with the gang, man. I'm telling you, the Fly Gang is the flyest gang on YouTube, hands down. You're going to be in the right place. We're going to give you lots of news you can use. Plus, I'm always on Instagram answering my DMs when people are reaching out and whatnot. So feel free. Follow me over there on Instagram. Holler at me if need be. Hey, make sure to smash that like button on the way out the door. And until next time, peace.